Neptgear, how's Uzume doing?
Oh, Neptune. I was able to stop the bleeding somehow, but the medicine here isn't enough.
You can't make any?
Well, there are some recipes in my database, but I don't have the essential ingredients.
Don't worry about that. I'll get those for you. Once you have the right ingredients, you can take care of her, right?
I mean, I've never made medicine before, but this is for Uzume. I know I can do it.
Well said. Just as expected of my little sister. Although, you aren't really my sis, but, you know. You're so smart, Neptgear. I couldn't even compete with your intellect, but I'll help you out however I can. We're gonna save Uzume together.
I'm gonna go along with you.
You don't need to stay with Uzume?
I've given her all the treatment I can for now. Umio and the others can keep an eye on her. Right now, the medicine is our top priority. If Uzume doesn't get it soon, her condition could escalate and become life-threatening.
We'd better hurry then.
What a pain. If that's the case, I'll help too.
That voice... Krar? Where is she?
Ta-da! She's right here.
What? What's she doing in the specimen book?
It was her fault that Uzume is in this condition. So, as punishment, I taped her into the book so she won't cause any more trouble.
Oh, but I guess with Krar in this form, the book actually kind of suits her.
Hey, did you just laugh right now? Neptune, you better let me the hell out already.
Sure, on one condition. Neptgear and I are going to look for medicinal ingredients for Uzume. So if you lend a hand, I might consider letting you out of there.
Are you for real? If that's all I gotta do, no problem. Come on, let's get to it.
Thank you.
should I do?
Finally!
Thank you.
bit.
I'm Neptia! I was born from Neptune's funny face components!